Welcome to this video, and in this one I'm going to show you and explain to you how to use Instagram stories, what are Instagram stories actually, and how to use them as effective as possible so that you have the most engagement with your followers. And if you are a business and you have a product that you want to sell, you can sell it easier, more effective, in a more effective way, and in generally better. So let's just go into it. So first of all, what content are you going to use in an Instagram story? I'm going to show you right here. First of all, if you want to put up a story, you go to this little plus sign over here, as you can see, the blue and white plus sign. And right here, I have this in normal. So in normal, you can actually take a photo. You can put it here and you can actually have a live Instagram video. And in that Instagram video, other people can watch you. And we are going to speak about in another video about live videos and what to do actually in a live video. This one, that is the boomerang, that basically when you press it and you hold this infinity sign right here, it goes like this. And whatever you do in that you know, period of time that it does this, it's going to be played back and forth. You can actually do it so that you know and you see how what it is. You can actually pause this video right now, so pause it and go and make a boomerang so that you have something to look at about what this actually does. And you go to you can do different things here. Let me check. You can go up here. Yeah, whatever. And you can do different stuff right here. Okay, so we go back here, and actually I'm going to go to the highlights over here. These are the highlights, as you can see, which the highlights are actually the stories that an account that are uploaded in an account, and then you put it as the highlight, like it just stays here and people can actually go and look it again and again and again. Highlights, the word highlight means the best moments. So it is like the best moments of the stories you have put out. So, yeah, let's just go into it. We go in the end here, and this is actually a pirate that Yanis went in a specific city, and he was in a ship, on a ship, and then he saw that pirate and he just made a story. This is actually how boomerang looks like, that I told you before. It goes it shows back and forth the same thing. This is how it shows, you see, back and forth, back and forth, so that you have you know how it looks like. And actually this post, as you can see here on the bottom left, 403 people saw it. Not so many people. Yanis back then probably did not have so many followers as he has now. This one is another example also. This story is this one was seen by 875 people. And let's go to the next one. This is a dance, actually something interesting, right, to grab a person's attention. This is also done by boomerang. Okay, let's just go to the next one. And okay, motivational quotes. Okay, And actually, I will show you right here. This is a very good way to get engagement from your followers. So you can put up a story, and I will show you in a bit. Yeah, I will actually show you in a bit how to do this kind of things, like to put a yes or no type of answer. So here, Yanis put this specific image that says, "Find someone who knows you're not perfect but treats you as if you are." And he put up a question saying, "Yes or no, do you agree?" He actually wrote this, "Do you agree? Yes or no?" And he got engagement from people. And you want to actually do this because with more engagement, like the more engagement that you get, Instagram will actually know that your account is followed by real people, and because you get the engagement, Instagram will keep your posts and your stories high in the rankings, and you know, so that your posts are going to be viewed by more people, are going to be liked and commented by more people, and in general, you're gonna have more followers. And yeah, more followers. So this is it. Ah, this is another example. Here it says, get it for free and swipe up for download. Now, swipe up, I hope you know what it means. It means that you just put your finger on the screen and then, you know, you hold it and you go like that, like up. Good. And this is a very good way actually to sell your products or to make stories that promote your products, so that you know if your product is you know electronic or downloadable product. And actually this feature, like this option of swiping up, to get it, you actually need to have 10,000 and more followers. So if you don't have so many followers, you're not going to have this option. But if you don't have so many followers, what you can actually do until you get 10,000 followers, you can actually write the, how do you say, the link right here. Let's say, for example, right here that it says swipe up for download, you put your link like www. Whateverproduct.com, and then people go there and then they download your product. Now, if your link is very big and it does not fit right here, you have to go to a website named bit.ly, like bit.ly, and in that website you can actually shorten your link, and it's very easy. And just do that if you have a very huge link. So yes, let's go to the next one. Okay. This is another post that is like a love quote. Also, this one. Now, pay attention to this one because it says here, actually, this is a book that Yanis is its author. And it says on the top, do you want it? And again, a question of yes or no. And yes, this is a very, actually, very good way and very smart way to sell a product. And this is because if you know, it says here yes and no. If you, oh, this is what I was actually, I wanted to do. So if you swipe up or whatever here, you can see whoever voted for yes, and you can go to, where are they? Yes. Okay, here. Says the first one voted no, no, yes, blah blah blah, yes, no, yes, 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 ah, see all. And you can see here whoever voted for yes, ah, yes and no, as you can see here, yes and no. So you can actually go to the people that voted for about yes, or they voted yes, and you can get in communication with them, and then you can make up a deal, or you can actually sell the products to the people that are interested. And yes, actually that was what I wanted to say about that. So let's just go back, we go here, we go to the next one. And this actually is a good way. I mean, let's just go a bit back. There is a video that we made that says, that talks about shout out for shout out. And that means that other people shout you out, and shout out means like they post about you and you post about them. And this is the concept of shout out for shout out. So you can actually make a story, as Yanis did here, with one of his friends, and you can post the story as he did here, because he actually promotes the account of this person right here. And yeah, you can do that, the shout out for shout out. Go to that video, shout out for shout out, and look at that if you did not see it before. And just know that you can actually do it with stories also, and not just posts. So let's go. This is another example. Oops. This is another example of one of a very good, how do you say, a very good lecturers right here. And this actually promotes a specific seminar for businesses. And on the bottom it says the hotel and the location that is going to be held. So yes, you can promote these things. Here it is, promotion for Inmars. Here it is, promotion for drop shipping, which Yanis has education material, whatever it's called. The word does not come to me right now, but anyway. And that's it, basically. And I can actually show you, because I did not show you before, how to actually make up a story. So that you go here to this little plus sign or cross sign or whatever. You can swipe up, just go here, for example.
And everything I've ever done has started,
if
they're small, you know, Amazon, even though it is a large company, I wanted
put
to have
this down a bit. So let's just say that Yanis wanted to put up this story. There are different things that you can do to put up the story. Or to make it public. So you can go up here. If you see here, I went to this smiley face on the top right corner. And you can put different things. If you see here, poll means, you know, you ask many people about what they believe. So if you remember, as I showed you before, Yanis has put a specific story about, do you like the product or do you agree? So let's just say this person here, I think is Jeff Bezos, that is speaking on the background, which is the owner of Amazon.com or Amazon in general, and he is speaking about something. So I could actually put up, do you agree or do you like it, but let's just put, do you agree? Oops. Okay, and I can actually, you know, make it smaller or whatever. I can put it somewhere. Let's just say we put it here. Do you agree? And let's just say, you know, That post was also related about one of Yanis's websites or businesses. So you could go up here to this middle little thing on the top. You could go like this, weblink.com, and done. Go to the tick sign over here on the top. Oh. Okay, and somehow it is connected. Yeah, somehow Inmarsh is connected. I think you can click on the story and then it goes to www.inmarsh.com. So, and let's just show a bit more things. You can actually draw here if you want. Probably not on this post. Let's just go back. Okay, you can put many things here. Probably this is not the best post to, show you all of these things, but anyway, you get the idea. Oops. You can go like this, tick, and then people can actually communicate how much they like this video. So basically, this is the idea. You get the idea. Boom. You can put up a location, mention. You can actually mention a person. I can mention myself here. I got this, instance to do it. I can mention myself. Or if Yanis actually, because I'm doing this from Yanis's phone, so if he did it, he could mention me. And yeah, these kind of things. You can put up questions, like ask me a question, like, I don't know, different things. You get the idea, you can put it into application. I trust that you're intelligent so that you put it into application. So, yes, this is it basically for this video. I hope you liked it and it is helpful. Stories are a helpful way to getting communication and in engagement with your followers. So put this information into application and you can actually watch this over and over again, this specific video, sorry, and so that you actually go and apply it and then come back and watch it again. Go and apply it again because if you repeat it, you are going to actually understand it better. Yes, and also if you put it into application and then understand the information, the more you understand and then the more you put it into application, the better you're going to be in that specific subject. So that was the information I had to share. Put it into application. I hope it was very helpful, and I will see you in the next video.